Adam and Eve disobey God. Genesis 3. God created the heavens and the earth in 7 days. God created man and woman on the sixth day of creation. The first two people were Adam and Eve. They lived in a beautiful paradise created by God for them called the Garden of Eden. God said, "You may freely eat the fruit of every tree in the garden, except for the tree of the knowledge of good and evil. If you eat its fruit, you are sure to die." One day, a serpent, the sneakiest of all animals, asked the woman, "Did God really say you must not eat the fruit from any of the trees in the garden?" "Yes, if we eat or touch the fruit from the tree in the middle of the garden, we will die," replied the woman. "You surely won't die," said the serpent. "God knows that your eyes will be opened, and you will be like God, who knows good and evil." Then the woman, seeing that the fruit looked delicious, took some and ate it. She also gave some to Adam, and he ate it too. Yum! At that moment, their eyes were opened and they suddenly felt shame and realized they were naked. Immediately, they sewed fig leaves together to cover themselves. In the evening, the Lord God was walking in the garden. Adam and Eve hid from God. "Where are you, Adam?" called God. "When I heard you, I was afraid and naked, so I hid," replied Adam. "Who told you that you were naked?" asked God. "Have you eaten the forbidden fruit?" "The woman you put with me was the one who gave me the fruit to eat," Adam answered. Then the Lord asked Eve, "Why did you do this?" "The serpent deceived me, and I ate it," she replied. So the Lord God cursed the serpent to a life of crawling on its belly and slithering in the dust. The Lord God sadly said, "Because of this, Adam and Eve, you must leave the garden forever. From now on, you will feel pain and suffering, and struggle by the sweat of your brow to provide food to eat, for the ground is now cursed with thorns and thistles. You will now no longer live forever, but your life will end in death." The Lord God banished them from the Garden of Eden. Adam had to cultivate the ground to grow crops to eat. Then the Lord God placed mighty cherubim to the east of the garden to guard the way to the tree of life. This angel had a flaming sword that flashed back and forth to guard the way to the tree of life.